A research opportunity is exactly what it sounds like. It's a chance to work closely with professionals in your field while conducting research on a topic of interest. Somewhat like a fellowship, a research opportunity can be in the form of a grant and lasts from several weeks to several months. You can engage in cutting-edge work in your field of choice, conduct research with a faculty member at a university, or work with either a nonprofit organization or for-profit corporation. You may also attend or present at conferences and/or assist a professional with their work. Whatever your specific research opportunity entails, you will advance your study and develop relationships with professors, practitioners, and/or mentors to help build your network and make connections with others in your field. Throughout your research experience, you will increase your level of knowledge and build skills. This development will enhance your resume or CV and increase your chances of publishing your work. The first step to finding a research opportunity is to contact your department. You can find research listings on your departmental webpage, Career Center webpage, and CSUN Pathways web application. In addition, the CSU system offers a variety of summer research opportunities. Grants.gov is a great government resource for finding federal research opportunities. You will find links to all of these resources in the box below. When conducting your search, identify your interests. Ask yourself if you have a thesis you want to research and develop with the help of others. Decide how long you want to work, because some opportunities are for the summer while others can continue for a full year. Good luck in your search, and be sure to check out the second part of this video to learn more about the application process.